to use my own right away so I can finish that other job, get it over here. But we came in, did a flood cut all the way around where the exterior walls. Same thing down there. We did a flood cut, took all the jet, wet insulation out, let the stuff was dry. Back over here, same thing. We went through the whole facility. Back over here, same thing. But we got a major malnutrition, electricity. Anyway, over here's the door where we had the mid cap run back there. Anyway, you can reach the air code 405-922-8891 for express restoration. We got more than enough equipment. We got 5 desiccants. We got generators. We got over 1,000 fans, 250 DUs. We're cycling in, but we can take on more jobs. You can reach out to me. Back here at the batting cage. Laid out right here. You put some rubber pellets, so you can take this rubber. We can save everything where we don't have to pull this up. You're gonna be real happy. Anyway, walk down here and take a look. Pretty large facility. See all the different batting cages. A video on doing some structural drying. You can reach me at air code 405-922-8891. We're in Ebbin, Oklahoma, the services area. Thank you for watching my videos. If you have a one-on-one, reach out to us. Or reach out to a professional, certified, or IRC certification, or their firm. We are a firm here in Oklahoma. There's not very many of us, maybe 4 or 5. But thank you for watching my video, and I hope everybody have a great day.